Now that we've talked about our head voice, our chest voice, and our mixed voice, we're gonna start out with the verses of the song.
Let it go, let it go.
We know that the verses of the song are long lines, they are slower, and they are low. Usually, I find low notes are the harder notes to sing and not the high notes, because low notes, I tend to want to push it out so that people can hear me, because I don't sing that low. What we have in the verses are super duper low notes. And low notes, we tend to overlook thinking that they don't matter, but guess what? If you can't sing them, they matter. So if I was to do, couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried, I would probably lose my audience in the first line, right? So we don't want to do that. So I'm going to help you with these low notes, okay? So this is what we're going to do. We're going to vocalize down for just a second. I just want you to do a vocal growl, actually. This is what we're going to start with. What am I saying? We got to start where it is. You're just going to do a vocal fry, and this is what it sounds like. Okay, your turn. Okay, that's good. I think you can try it again, though. A vocal fry is just like, let it go, and just say, let it go, let it go, let it go. Okay, that's the lowest audible tone that you can sing. What we're gonna do, since this is the note we have to sing, we're gonna sing into this from a vocal fry. So you're gonna, it's gonna sound like this. Your turn. Ready? Here we go. Good. It should not feel grabby or heavy. You're just letting it go. Irony. I do see the irony there. Yes, we are letting it go. With that being said, I have made a little track for us for the verses to work on this little section here, and I'm going to pull that up for us right now. It is Heaven Knows I've Tried, and we're going to warm down with this one. So what I'm going to do is we're going to sing it from a higher place in our body, singing it lower, 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 lower. So what we're going to do is we are going to think of it more in our head voice, and we're going to try to use this head feeling and bring it down so that we gently land on this note instead of going, sorry. That does not sound very princess-like, does it? No, it doesn't. Okay, so here we go. So Heaven Knows I've Tried, and we're gonna start right now.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Nice and light. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Try to keep it here.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Notice it started to go here in my face.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Woo!
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Oh, it's right here. Last time.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Notice that that is at the bottom of my register too, okay? So be very forgiving with yourself. This is a low note for everyone, unless you're an alto or a man. So now that we know this, we're going to look at the verses. And we have these low notes. When we come to the low notes, you're not gonna push. We're just gonna feel relaxed and relax into the low note. If you hear that it's not working, instead of pushing it down here,
you're gonna put it up in your face like that. So for a second, say, hi, this is really silly. Can you do that? Hi, this is really silly, right? So the lower it goes, I'm going to think that it's going to turn into this voice.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Notice tried. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
If I just put it up here in my face like that, it's going to work better than tried. Because I will sound like a troll. A troll. I like trolls, but I don't want to sound like one. Okay, so moving on. Now we're going to move on to the verses, right? So what do we want in these verses? These verses are long lines. We want to have beautiful long lines. So we want it to feel legato and not staccato. The difference is legato is when it feels like a long line being stretched, like do 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 do. Notice how everything was very connected. I wasn't working very hard. Now staccato. Tat 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 tat. Okay? Staccato is very percussive. So we're gonna sing this verse on a very legato ooh or a do. Okay? So we're gonna do it from the beginning. And I'll do it with you, okay? Okay. We're just gonna sing it, and when we get to the low note, we're just doing vowels. Okay, on a do do do. Here we go. Do 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 do. And look at where we are. We're gonna pause. Now we're at Let It Go. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Till then, have a fabulous week letting it go and letting your voice soar.
Let it go.